B2 detected a fake flame signal. Flame sensor or system failure. Main control board removal. PCB primary control board failure or program faulty. Replace the main control board. Main control board installation.